Let me see you make your whole body move. Whole body move. Whole body move.
Talking for a minute yet, and I already got you elevated. You don't know if I'm a saint or a sinner yet, but you already singing Ella praises. If we out for
you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a review on my facial products that I use. So I'm going to go through this step by step, and I'm just going to, you know, do my night routine. I mean, turn my music off so I can hear me. I don't want y'all, you know, be like, music is loud, you know, I can't hear whatever. So I turn it on, you know, so you can hear. I don't want y'all to be like, what am I talking about? I don't know. Okay, anyways, back to this. Okay. I'm going to go through, like, step by step of my, I'm going to show you my morning routine. It's just like I use one thing, like one morning cleanser, and I'm going to go through my night routine, like what I use in the shower, you know, whatever, like that. So I'm currently in the bathroom, and we're just going to get into it. Okay, so in the morning, I was using Clean and Clear Morning Burst. It was just like a regular facial cleanser, but they came out with this one. It's like the new one or whatever. It's a skin brightening cleanser, but it's, you know, still like a morning cleanse. You know, it wakes you up, has bursting beads, it cleans to brighten the appearance of your skin, and it has caffeine and lemon and papaya. So like when you wash your face with it, you instantly wake up. Like, that's just how it really is. It does wake you up. Like, it truly does. So like, if I'm like, I have to go somewhere or something and I really don't want to get up, all I have to do is just go and like wash my face with it, and I'm like, wait. So if you guys haven't tried that, you should try it by Clean and Clear, you know. And before we go anywhere, this is not a sponsored video. None of this is sponsored, so, you know, wish it was, but it's not. Okay, next I use moisturizer. What I moisturize with, you know, it's just the basics, basically. I use Witch Hazel. It's like Witch Hazel put out like a toner and like something, a hydration toner and like something else, like a regular Witch Hazel, like plain. I'd use both of those, like the regular Witch Hazel, you know, you can get it at Walmart, and it's like hydration toner. They came out weird. I don't think I have it. I don't know. Yes, I have it. Y'all got a lot of stuff. It's the Dickinson's Enhanced Witch Hazel Hydration Toner. It looks like this. And it's like new or whatever it says on the bottle. So that's why, you know, they came out with like another one, because I've been using Witch Hazel, and then they came out with another one. So, okay. Use the Witch Hazel after you use your morning wash, because if you don't moisturize, period, your face will dry out, because it is like, you know, it cleans your face and it's wet, and you know, you dry it, and it's just, your face will be dry. You have to moisturize. And I also moisturize, okay, with Vanilla Bean. I got it from Skin Bliss. It's a company in Austin, Texas, or not San Augustine, it's the other one, I don't know, but somewhere in Texas. But a lady in Dallas sells it, so she just gives it to us, like, I don't know, she makes it or something, I don't know, but I know we just get it, like, through connection, we know her, some, like, through my aunts or something, I don't know, and she gave us that, also, like, a coffee scrub, but we, like, ran out the coffee scrub, so we just haven't got any more of that. Guys, if you haven't heard Ella May's new album, you should go listen to it. This song is called Whatchamacallit, featuring Chris Brown. It's really good. I like the three I like. It's like Sauce, Whatchamacallit, and something else with her and John Legend. I think that's the three of them. Anyways. I want my music to play, but I don't want it to be too loud. It's not gonna work like that, because there's too much going on, like, in background sound. So I'm just gonna try to talk louder. like they're in the kitchen cooking, and it's just like you hear that, and it's just like, okay. So if you hear, like, if you've been hearing sounds like that's the ice maker and like the them in the kitchen cooking or whatever, sorry for that. But anyways, I also use the vanilla bean, and I also use this Clean and Clear Advantage Acne Control Moisturizer after, you know, after my whole process, whatever, for morning and, you know, night or whatever. Okay, and that's the morning routine. And, you know, when I get in the shower, whatever, I try to put this on. It's Nexema. You know, I can't really say all these names, but especially this one, like Nexema. Right, it's the Classic Clean Original Deep Cleansing Cream. So I use this. I put it on for about 5 minutes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. And I also use Ultimate Clear Deep Daily Deep Pore Daily Deep Pore Cleanser. So I use this as well. And I also have a black African soap bar. I put it in, you know, Ziploc bag, whatever. And I don't line up, like, some people cut it up and use it. I just use like half, like one side of the thing. It's like kind of smushed in because of where I've been using it. And I also use Clean and Clear Night Relaxing Deep Cleansing Wash. Like this in the morning wash. You can get this in a pack together at Walmart, but it won't be the skin brightening. It'll be the original for the morning wash, but you can get that in the pack together. And I use that as well as the moisturizer. Again, like I said, I use the same moisturizer, you know, routine or whatever. I use the witch hazel and I use the vanilla bean. You know, you don't have to have vanilla bean. It's just a, I guess, a extra added natural whatever that I use in my moisturizing routine. And I use that Clean and Clear Advantage again, you know. And I also use this for night. It's CeraVe. Yeah, that's it. I think that's it. I don't know. I call it CeraVe. And it don't even say CeraVe. Whatever. Baby boy. Okay, it's the facial moisturizing lotion. Like, your baby girl, that's gonna help your skin. Like, yes, okay. See, baby boy, it's gonna help your skin too. Don't be trying to second guess that, baby boy. So, yeah, I love me Simone. Okay, so I'm just gonna go through and kind of like do my routine for y'all. I'm probably gonna speed this up, so stay tuned. I'm kind of going out on this. As you can see, I do use it. It does help. Like, you can feel it, like the burst, like going, like you can feel it working. Okay, so this actually, it really does like work, like great. Like I have another one. Like, see, when I'm running low on products, I just stock up ahead of time. So this one, like, I have a closet full of stuff, you know. Oh, okay, I got this, you know, don't have to go out and try to. But I'm starting to I'm changing my products because I try to experiment with different things, because, you know, you never know what's gonna really actually work. Like, as you can see, I do have like some stuff still on my face, but, you know, it's mostly clear for the most of it. Also, let me add another thing that's good. I was doing a, I'm trying to let the water warm up a little bit. I was doing a I don't know why people calling me on Messenger going to video chat. I don't know video chat. Sorry about that, but like I said, I was using a, I can't even think of it. It's the vinegar, apple cider vinegar. I was like washing my face with that. It stung so bad, like, but I got used to, you know, whatever. But, you know, don't stick to me as, you know, as it used to. But I like wipe my face, like get that, you know, cotton ball, wipe my face with that, wet it with water. That's the first thing I did before I actually did anything else. Because, you know, I've seen where they help, like, with dark spots, and I think it really be helping. I don't know, something's helping, y'all. I do, like I said, I do have, like, little stuff that pop up, but, you know, you can't really help that. Like I was reading on a post on Instagram where Kiki Palmer, I think that's her name. She was like, you know, she tried everything with acne. Someone actually paid for her to get treatments for, like, 5 years, I think. I don't know if they paid for 5 years, but, you know, she went and got those treatments. And, you know, she said that didn't even help her. Like, you know, her acne is just that bad. I was like, wow. But, okay, I'm going to just wet my face. Okay, guys, now that your 5 minutes is up, your face should look like something like this. Okay, and you know, you can leave it on for like however long you want, but this is gonna kind of like disappear and like dissolve into your skin, kind of like. So I just leave mine on for about 5 minutes, sometimes longer, because you know I don't be paying attention. So for just starters, just leave it on for 5, you know, so that way you can, you know, you can see how it adjusts to your skin, you know, how it, you know, if it affects your skin. I hope it doesn't, you know, I hope it works well for y'all. But yeah, just leave it on for 5 and that's it. You can leave it on for 10, 15. 15 is the max that I would leave it on, because, you know, it's pointless after that, because it's just dissolving. You could feel it working, you know, whatever. But, you know, the longer the better. So just try 5 first. And I'm going to rinse this, and we're going to go move on to our next step, which is the Daily Deep Pore Cleanser. So we're going to watch this now. And I'm going to, like, wash it completely. Like, you want to make sure it's all off. Like, I'm pretty sure it won't be a problem, but I just try to make sure mine is all off. I did not know that that song had all that, like, yeah. So sorry to my younger viewers. I don't know, I just put, you know, something and just play it or whatever. But I'm gonna try to change that for a minute. Like, some stuff is like clean and like, I don't know, whatever, but I'm just trying to play stuff. I'll play country if I have to. Baby boy! Y'all, I'll just be dead like when people say that, because at first I didn't know like who B. Simone really was. But I seen her videos, I ain't gonna lie. I did see that girl like around on Facebook and stuff. And I really didn't know who like who she really was until I went on her Instagram. I'm like, okay, I seen this video on Facebook. I know who you is, baby girl. Okay, I see you. I know some people probably like tired of hearing people say that, like, you know, there's a challenge going around about it, whatever, but I don't know, I just think it's funny. So, baby girl, your skin gonna be looking right. Okay, so after you do that, you know, you wash it, and you know your skin looks cleaner, you know, the minute you wash it, whatever. Okay, so gonna wet your face again, and you want to put this daily deep pour on. Yeah, I don't have like a little brush, like a, you know, whatever, like a little cleansing brush. I had one, but it broke. And then I bought another one. It broke. I think I bought like three until I said I wasn't buying anymore. And so I was supposed to be like ordering me like a more expensive one. But I never really like got around to it. I don't know. I wouldn't order it, but the person who's supposed to order it ain't ordered it yet. So, yep. I use my little hand to wipe it off with the water. It basically does its job, you know, you don't have to like get a brush and go through it, because you know, it just sits on your face and yeah, you can feel it working, like it's just cooling, you know, it feels good. But these products, you know, you don't actually have to use a cleansing brush for. I mean, if you did, I'm pretty sure it would clean it deeper, you know, which is great. But you just don't have to actually, you know. Like I have one, but it doesn't work as like well or whatever. So I only use it like when I'm like exfoliating, so you know it gets in deeper. But this like my daily routine and stuff like that, I don't use one. I didn't use it for. So I actually do have one, but I don't really like use it for like my daily routine, because it's like so much, you know, having like put this on your face and you're like. Especially in the shower, because like I think the ones I had couldn't get it wet, but they were like, they weren't like, you know, like $2 things, you know. But I don't know, we just ain't gonna worry about that. So I'm gonna use the daily deep pour now. Just wet your face. You're gonna need more than that, but you know, maybe. And this spreads easily like lotion, kind of. So you don't need that much. Like the first time I think I used this, I put a little bit too much on, and so it's like too much, like, you know, it's like thickly packed on my face. It's like, you know, kind of like thick on my face, man. It don't need to be like that thick, you know, just thin. Y'all like this song. Be honest with you. They don't know, but some people don't like, because, you know, it's like, it goes like country. Because you got Dixie Chicks on it, but I don't care if I like it. You know, you want to get your whole face. And I don't know. I really don't. I don't have to let this sit long. I mean, you know, it cleans it. Whatever. But I let this sit. I would say 5 minutes. Cause like when I'm in the shower, you know, I do like other things like while I'm waiting on this to get done. Cause I try to do the other one. I don't know if guys can hear me. But I try to do the other one before I get in the shower, so you know I don't have to be sitting in the shower like singing or something, like waiting like for it to get done. So just do it for 5 minutes. So. 5 minutes. After your 5 minutes is up, you know, you should feel it like drying on your face, almost as if it's like your face are like, you know, like I mean, you can move it, but, you know, you can feel it dry on your face. You know, like, really can't. Well, you can take it off, but, you know, not, you know, dry. So, after that's done, we're going to rinse this off, and we're going to move on to the next step. I'm trying to take you guys step by step so you can do it. And this should be, like, a pretty fast process. It depends on how much stuff you use. Like, I was using, like, just, like, without the moisturizing stuff, it was, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like, 5 things. And I had to, like, sit there and, like, do each and everything. Like, I mean, I was just, like, I mean, that's me. I experiment with different things. So, I'm not just type of person who just gets one thing and, you know, if it works, just keep using it. No. Like, you know, you want to experiment with different things and find out what's best for you. So, I encourage y'all to do the same. And you guys don't have to follow my face routine. Just get you a face routine that, you know, that's best fit for you. But this is what I'm using at the moment. So this is currently my face routine at this moment. I will say this is my summer routine. But now as it's starting to get cold and as I start to run out of product, because I am like, I am going to eventually run out. I have another line of Aveeno products lineup that I'm going to be using, so that's going to be kind of like my winter routine. Like, I change my routine according to the season. So this is basically my summer routine, I guess you could say. But like, it's cold, it's starting to get cold. Like now, like outside it's like 50 some degrees, so, which I'm excited about because I get to bring out my winter clothes, you know, my Uggs. And today I wore my sweatpants suit. It was like a Jordan sweatpants suit, I think. Yeah, and like yesterday, I couldn't really wear that because it's like 7 degrees. But then like later on, it started getting cold. Like, yes, like I went to Shreveport yesterday, ate at Longhorn's Steakhouse for my papa's birthday. And my grandma's birthday is in 2 days, by the way, so yeah. Went there and it was like getting colder, like, you know, by the minute as we were up there. But I was like all happy about that because, you know, I'm all down for cold weather. So I'm just gonna rinse this off and move on to black soap. Okay guys, after you've done that, your face, you know, should be feeling extremely refreshed now that you completed that. Okay, gonna move on to the black soap, so you're just gonna wet your face again and you're gonna go right into it. I kind of got some on my hands, that's why it's soaking up on my face. So don't think I still have product on because I don't. Take the bar and you're just gonna. I do mine like this. That's just me though. Like, I don't know. So like I said, some people cut it up to, you know, extend the bar or whatever. But I just do it this way. And y'all, if y'all ever get this in your eyes, it really burns. So I do that. And I, you know, take and rub it in for more. For that. On that. I'm trying to see how I rub it in for so you can pull it back on that. So now you can, it could. This song is Cast Away by Britt Eldridge. I like Crystal Clear and Cycles. That's like my two. And something I'm good at. Okay, so I'm going to let this sit for about 5 minutes, you know. Doesn't take that long. That's what I say. Like, I'm in the shower, like, doing all of this. I be low-key rushing, like, I ain't gonna lie, I do be rushing, but, you know, it's best to take your time, you know, get through the steps so you can experience, get the full experience on your face. So, 5 minutes. Hey, you guys, after the 5 minutes is up, your face should look something like this, and it's gonna feel, like, stiff on you. It's gonna make your face, like, stiff. You know, that is perfectly fine. You're just gonna wash it off, and you're going to do the last final as far as the washing routine, but not the moisturizing. You still got that to go. But you're gonna put on your last cleanser, which is the Clean and Clear Night Relaxing Deep Cleansing Face Wash. So I'm just gonna wash this off and we're gonna go into that. Okay, guys, after you've done that, I know it's like tiring after a while. After you're done that, you're going to do the last and most final step, like I said, which is the Clean and Clear Night Deep Cleansing Wash. So we're just going to wet your face again, and like I said, you're going to wet your face again, and you're going to let this sit for you. I don't know how long. Just let it sit. You could let it sit for 5 minutes, but I really don't. This is like my last step. I'm like, ready to get this over with. But I'm currently like at the sink right now. I know some people may do this. Like, you know, like I said, you can do it in the shower, wherever. But I'm just at the sink right now because it's convenient for me at the moment for filming this video. So I'm just going to apply that, and we're just going to let that sit for a while, and that will be all as far as the washing. You don't need that much because it spreads easily. So you're going to take it and you just want to spread it, you know, on your whole face. Like, and if you have like acne on your neck, I know some people have that. So if you have that, you know, you can put this, all these products on your neck as well. I know I do sometimes, but I really don't have it on my neck, so it's not a problem for me there. So you're just going to spread it all out and let it sit. And that is the last step for the clean part. Now we're on to the moisturizing after this. So let this sit and we will be back.
Hey guys,
now that that is done, I'm going to go into my moisturizing stage. I've washed that off and you know, your skin should look really clean now. So, I'm going to go in with the Vanilla Bean. I don't even use like that much because it's oily and I try not to like, I don't want my face oily. And when I put this on, I dab like, I can't even explain what I'm trying to say. I take like my towel that I'm using and I just like dab my face or whatever, like my take my towel and do that because you know I don't want my face to be like too oily, especially my nose. So you know, it's going to feel smooth after that. Like if you do decide to go order some Vanilla Bean, you don't necessarily have to, you know. Yeah, I'm going to take this moisturizer, as I said before, the Clean and Clear Advantage Acne Control Moisturizer. And I'm just going to go over my face with that. And I'm going to do this forever. And that'll be it. And I'm gonna take my, I said Cervera. CeraVe. Y'all know what I'm talking about. And I'll just take like maybe 2 squirts of this. It looks like this. Oh, for my life. Okay. Okay, and that's basically it, you guys. Your face looks really, really refreshed. Like in the morning, it will look like so smooth. I don't know why it does, why it looks like that. It's my face does. So that's it. Like if I go take a picture and I'm like by a lamp or something, looks like got highlight on or something. That's just how, you know, the moisturizer, like, you know, you really, like, you tell that it really enhances your face and makes it look smooth. It looks smooth now, actually. But that is all my summer face routine. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for coming to this video. Please like, comment below what you think. And if you're not a subscriber, please hit that subscribe button. And turn on the bell so you can know when I upload new videos. Thank you guys. That's why I'm the best. Hold my sauce. Yeah.
Haters lost. I'm a boss.